This royal throne of kings, this sceptered isle, this earth of majesty, this seat of Mars, this other Eden, demi-paradise, this fortress built by nature for herself against infection and the hand of war, this happy breed of men, this little world, this precious stone set in the silver sea, which serves it in the office of a wall, or as a moat defensive to a house against the envy of less happier lands, this blessed plot, this earth, this realm, this England, this nurse, this teeming womb of royal kings, feared by their breed and famous by their birth, renowned for their deeds as far from home for Christian service and true chivalry as is the sepulchre in stubborn jewelry of the world's ransom. Blessed Mary's son, this land of such dear souls, this dear, dear land, dear for her reputation through the world, is now leased out. I die pronouncing it like to a tenement or pelting farm. England, bound in with a triumphant sea, whose rocky shore beats back the envious siege of watery Neptune, is now bound in with shame, with inky blots and rotten parchment bonds. And England, that was wont to conquer others, hath made a shameful conquest of itself. Would the scandal vanish with my life? How happy then were my ensuing death.
Black and Asian people should come here in hundreds of millions. We will come here, we have been coming here, and we will continue to come here in hundreds of millions until indeed Gaddafi said Europe will turn black.